April by Sara Teasdale. The roofs are shining from the rain, the sparrows twitter as they fly, and with a windy April grace, the little clouds go by. Yet the backyards are bare and brown, with only one unchanging tree. I could not be so sure of spring, save that it sings in me.